guess what Hilda's created? Their third airframe. And we did a smashing job this time. I'm so proud of the guys down there because the detail is on point. You guys are gonna be blown away with how much better this is from airframe 1 and airframe 2. It truly has shown that practice makes perfect, and we are gonna be absolutely aced at it very soon. It's just incredible. So come on guys, let's go have a look at airframe number 3. Actually, you guys don't get to see the airframe before you get to see the work that was put in. So cue the montage of airframe number 3 being made. So, airframe 3, it is out of the molds and we're gonna go take a look at it.
Infusion number 3, we changed a few parameters in the infusion medium, and this actually we managed to speed up the infusion from 2.5 to 3 hours on 2 down to about 2 hours on this one, which is where we're aiming for. We're aiming for anything 2 hours is good, I think, and I think that infusion method we've used this time will work when we do the whole thing in one hit, which is the next plan. Going back to number 3, we worked hard on the detail on this one, and I think when you see videos or pictures of this one, you'll see that like all the corners are there. The infusion itself, right round the top, it's equal everywhere. There's no area of the airframe that looks as if it's struggled to get resin. The whole thing looks really, really good. I'm really, really, really pleased with what we've achieved now. Again, it's a short time scale. We've learned a lot, and now I believe we're at the point where we can put the foams in, put the inner skins in, and let's go for the first full-blown airframe.
It's so exciting to see progress and to see people like Dave excited about what's to come in the future, because you can just see from the look on their faces that they know that what they have accomplished is amazing, and they know that they can accomplish what is to come. We want to thank you, because none of this would be possible without our loyal customers and our loyal followers of the project. You all mean so much to us, and you all have made Hill become what it is today. So thank you.